How's it going, everybody? It's Warren, and welcome back to Superhero Central. With all of the hype around Spider-Man 3 right now and the possible Spider-Verse that is going to be set up not just in the MCU, but in the Sony universe as well, and possibly even more universes brought in, like the Tobey Maguire, Sam Raimi Spider-Man universe, and the Amazing Spider-Man universe with Andrew Garfield. We thought it would be cool to go over all of the live-action Spider-Man who have ever existed on screen. So if you love Spider-Man and any other hero out there in the Hero-verse, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of the videos. From the 1970s to 2020, we've all witnessed many different live-action Spider-Man. We have even seen a Japanese Spider-Man, and hopefully some pop up in Spider-Man 3 in the MCU. But starting off with number 1 is Nicholas Hammond. Backing up to 1977 to 1979, we have our very first live-action Spider-Man. Hammond played Peter Parker and Spider-Man in the Amazing Spider-Man TV series for 2 years. Little fun fact, Hammond was actually one of the Von Trapp kids, Frederick, and The Sound of Music. Our second 70s Spider-Man that I mentioned before is actually from Japan. His name is Shinjo Todo. Now, Shinjo actually didn't play as Peter Parker. He played as Takuya Yamashiro in the Toei Spider-Man TV series. This version of Spider-Man had the Spider-Man GP7, which was a flying car, and he also had a giant robot named Leopardon. The show lasted for one season from 1978 to 1979. Next, we have the very popular and one of the fan favorites, including my own favorite, Tobey Maguire. Maguire played Peter Parker in the Sam Raimi Spider-Man trilogy, and is the Spider-Man that the majority of the people saw on screen for the very first time. We had Spider-Man 1 in 2002, then Spider-Man 2 in 2004, followed by Spider-Man 3 in 2007. It's rumored and hoped that he will return in the Spider-Man multiverse movie, hopefully Spider-Man 3, if not a future film. And if you want to hang on to a little bit of rumors, right now it is rumored that we could be getting a Sam Raimi, Tobey Maguire Spider-Man 4, the movie that was supposed to be made that we never got. But that is just a rumor for now. Next, we have Andrew Garfield as Peter Parker and Spider-Man in Mark Webb's The Amazing Spider-Man movies. Now, a lot of people don't talk about these movies often, and they seem to get a lot more hate than they deserve. However, a lot of people don't really like these movies. However, some could argue that The Amazing Spider-Man that Andrew Garfield played was one of the most realistic versions of Spider-Man that we have. Andrew Garfield played Spider-Man in The Amazing Spider-Man 1 movie in 2012 and in The Amazing Spider-Man 2 in 2014. Next, we head over to the Marvel Cinematic Universe, the MCU Spider-Man, of course, Tom Holland. Tom Holland, of course, plays Peter Parker, and he was introduced in Captain America Civil War in 2016. Then he got his own movie in 2017, Spider-Man Homecoming. Then he appeared in two of the top-grossing movies of all time, Avengers Infinity War in 2018 and Avengers Endgame in 2019 as an Avenger, and a much better time than 2020. He then had a sequel to his first movie in 2019, Spider-Man Far From Home, which most fans really enjoyed. And now it's been confirmed that we're getting a teaser trailer for the third movie this December in 2020. As mentioned earlier, it has been rumored that three of these Spider-Man are going to be grouping together in Spider-Man 3 in the MCU, with expected cameos from Tobey Maguire's Sam Raimi Spider-Man and Andrew Garfield's The Amazing Spider-Man. And these are all the live-action Spider-Man that we have so far, although it is rumored that we are going to be getting many more, including Miles Morales and possibly a Spider-Woman or Spider-Gwen. So be sure to subscribe and check back here for more Spider-Man videos. Let us know down below which Spider-Man out of all the live-action versions is your favorite. I actually love them all, but I gotta go with Tobey as my favorite one. Don't forget to give the video a like if you enjoyed it, and as always, this is Warren, and thanks so much for joining us here at Superhero Central.